Okay, now it's time for the Costco diaper aisle. Always pull up six five. Sophia, always pull up 6. There's no Sophia with 5. And we got boys pull-ups. 6. The boys. Taking my team. Tina Max pants. Small. Medium. Same thing on the pad. This is diaper. Tina Maxi Protect. Oh, it's so heavy. Medium. And now we got the same one. In big size. Nice of heavy. I don't need to check the bed parts from Tina. This is a big box. Oh, we got some savings. 25% from Tina. And in the same aisle we got the baby ones. Supreme for girls. 100 diapers. I need to move the camera. So I can show you. I need to show my face. So. Kirkland brand. This is the damage box. 6. Supreme size 6 for boys. With 8 book characters. 120 diapers. It's like 3 or 4. With that store. Size. So, that's basically. It's really shameful. It's really small. Look at this. We don't have good nights or any other pull-up protection for teens. It's a shame. Only for toddlers, babies, and adults, but teens are unprotected in Mexico. It's a shame, Costco. Thanks for watching.